is CleanMyMac Safe. Let's go, baby. Ain't nothing like a good Mac cleaning software video. Am I right or am I right?
First off, guys, it can be tough to decide whether CleanMyMac is a scam or not. Boo-hoo. But guess what? We tested it hands-on and found a few things you'll need to know. Don't want to watch a long video? You can also see the details more closely by visiting the link below this video, which explains the skepticism of CleanMyMac in detail. Go get it, girl, fo show.
Girl? Fo show.
Here's what we'll be covering. Some of these topics are only on our website, which is linked below.
Oh, and don't you dare like, subscribe, or even comment. Because, well, we won't be answering them. Oh, and a ho ho ha ha ho to you too.
Haha, don't listen to Santa. That's for Grumpy Garys and for people that like to skip right to the point. Now, smash that big, meaty, like button.
This is what it looks like on your MacBook desktop, and it does not harm your computer in any way. There is no malware. It doesn't install bloatware. There is no malware. We tested it. I've been using this for years personally, so when I saw, you know, people thought it was unsafe and wasn't sure if it was worth it, you know, we made this. So in the link in the description, we go over each individual case where people thought it was like a scam. And one of them's particularly, when you click the link, you'll see it. Back in 2011 or 2015, that it was deleting system files that your Mac needed to run, and that's not true at all. If it did, there's been 50 plus updates to this since then. I have not came across anything like that. Just don't delete anything manually. It has an uninstaller, which is actually really useful. Just don't delete things that you need. They, like, all of this is not necessary. You don't have to run the maintenance stuff, but the free up RAM option helps a ton. None of these caused any issues for me at all. It actually has a malware removal. You can see more on all of these and the privacy in the link in the description, but mail attachments was actually really useful. Like, it saved up, my Mac saved up a bunch of things I didn't even know were on here. I love this tool. I'm on the computer all day, and it's definitely not a scam. It's definitely safe, and that's it. So there's a free trial in the link below. Thanks.
Is CleanMyMac safe? Installing any speed optimizer or cleaning software, it's common to see user reviews online with complaints or negative, exaggerated stories. CleanMyMac is a system cleaner developed by a company called Macpaw. Yes, CleanMyMac is safe. Its stamp of legitimacy is confirmed by Apple, as the product is Apple-notarized. This means that Apple has reviewed it by scanning its code and discovered that it has no malware or viruses embedded. In fact, the product has a valid history of protecting Mac computers for about 10 years. So, why do so many wonder if CleanMyMac can be trusted?
The post that is linked in the description explains more in depth things nobody is talking about when it comes to CleanMyMac.
I personally have used CleanMyMac X for years and has worked wonders for speeding up and freeing up RAM on my MacBook Pro. Some users doubted the software mostly from stories generated within communities online, but we tested the software hands-on to see if this was true.
I'm going to cover why CleanMyMac X are safe softwares to use. I'll also discuss the pros and cons of using CleanMyMac as a Mac cleaner. In the past, CleanMyMac was so efficient at cleaning up junk files to optimize speed and storage that a couple of users on a forum claimed that it deleted files that MacBook experts considered necessary. Not only was this problem reversible, but present-day CleanMyMac X has improved upon this to completely prevent the issue. Additionally, a malware protection feature is built into the product, as well as a cleanup RAM feature for your Mac. There are users online that claim you don't need antivirus software for Mac OS, that it fixes itself, and that CleanMyMac could slow the computer down. This accusation couldn't be further from the truth, according to our hands-on test of CleanMyMac.
There is no reason to not provide extra protection, and CleanMyMac does just that. Additionally, CleanMyMac has never interfered with my Mac's built-in security. CleanMyMac is legitimate and has been declared safe by industry professionals such as Paul Michael from MediaPeanut.com. Question of is CleanMyMac legit has also been confirmed by Apple in that there is an official version of it in the Apple Store. However, many consumers will take advantage of additional benefits by grabbing it directly from Macpaw. Benefits may include free upgrades to major versions, additional device downloads, and hefty discounts of their other products. Now you have two options here. One, you can sit through the next 8 minutes of video like Jabba the Hutt. Or two, in 0.5 seconds you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website.
This video will still be available on that page if you need it. Now, when I say the page has everything you need, it really does have everything you need. Go get it, girl, for sure.
Girl? For sure.
If not, our tech expert Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez, the third, is going to explain the rest.
Hello, my name is Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez Meja Grande Mojito de Tir. And let me cover everything you need to know.
Comment your thoughts about how you like Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez Meja Grande Mojito the Third.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange jabs.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange vest better.
Also, if you like a big stack of a Frenchy toast as much as I like Frenchy toast, you can hit subscribe instead. Hehehehe. I don't know if you know this, but this is my favorite grass chair. Comment on this video and tell me which chair you like the best. My chair. Bob's chair. Or this chair. Bye bye my cool friends.
Don't forget, more in-depth information on this is also available. In 0.5 seconds, you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website.
Please subscribe to the channel, my friends. It will help you every day.